Ready.
We just want to welcome everyone. So glad everybody's here and y'all are beautiful. We just come to worship the Lord tonight in truth and in spirit. And if y'all would just stand up and let's go to him in prayer, okay? Father, we just love you and bless you and thank you for all the good that you have shown us, Father. That's what drawed us to you, Father. May we be a dispenser of your grace, Lord, in this earth, Father. And Lord, just bring people across our path, Lord, that we may show your goodness to them. And Lord, we love you and praise you and thank you for all things, for it is in Jesus' name. Amen. Shake somebody's hand.
Stand to your feet and give the Lord a big hand clap tonight. Come on.
There's a place that I love to run and play. There's a place that I sing new songs of praise. my Father. My Father loves me. I dance for my Father. My Father sings over me. I love my Father. My Father loves me. I dance for my Father. My Father sings over me. Oh, and nothing, nothing, nothing can take that away from me. Oh, and nothing, nothing, nothing can take that away from me. Yeah. There's a place where religion finally dies. There's a place where I lose my selfish pride. Yeah. It's dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Oh, and I love my Father. My Father loves me, and it's for my Father. My Father sings over me. Oh, and I love my Father. My Father loves me, and it's for my Father. My Father sings over me. Oh, and nothing, nothing, nothing can take that away from me. Oh, and nothing, nothing, nothing. You take that away from me. Yeah. There's a place where religion finally dies. There's a place that I lose my selfish pride. Yeah. It's dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of grace. Dancing with my Father God in fields of me that I'm feeling. He shares a melody, tells me to repeat it, and it makes me whole. It reminds my soul I am all. He says I am.
I am all.
chains are broken, the scales are on the floor, truth is spoken, I'm no orphan anymore, chains are broken, the scales are on the floor, the truth is broken, I'm no
a shout of praise.
thy God. Sing with me how great he's our God. Oh, see how great he's our God. Sing how great is our God. How great he's our God.
Sense of humor. And then he said, I hope he start by telling jokes and two Jews walked in a bar together. And he probably did. And I know when you cross to the other side that this may bother you, but I believe the Lord high-fived him and said, man, I had a blast in your life. I had a blast living in your body. I was listening to Rick. Mercy was there. I heard a preacher preaching on the radio today, and I'm not knocking preachers by any means, but he talked about, you know, he probably opened up his eyes in hell. No, the hell he lived in caused him to do what he did. And you don't ever know what people's got going on in their life. That's why we need to make everybody feel loved and accepted as much. Some people won't let you, but, you know, he just seemed to be that kind of guy. People laugh. We need people that can make people laugh. So anyway, there's a lot of people thinking the same thing, that this is my only way out. But anyway, God's gracious. Tap your neighbor and say, God's gracious. You know, I can't tell you that. I hadn't thought about it a few times myself. But God was gracious. Put your arms around somebody there. Go find somebody. Hug them. Love them. Let them know how much you love them. Appreciate them. God is so good to us. So merciful to us. So gracious to us. Amen. Good to have Sharon and the boys with us tonight. Hector, all the boys with us. Chris, good to have you, buddy. So anyway, anybody got anything they want to share with us tonight as far as praise report or testimony you want to share with us before we go any further? Thank God. We're all still here. By the grace and mercy of the Lord, we're all still here. Anybody? Yay! Good. That's miserable, isn't it? That is miserable. Anyway, Miss Tammy... Yeah. 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 And you look better than I think you've looked in a long time. You are. You are. Yep. It's good to see you and good to have you. You make our life better. Make our life better. There was a song we learned in Bible school. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Happy and you know it, stomp your feet. I forget the other part of it. Then your face will surely show it. Look to your neighbor and see what your face is looking like, Gary. And if your face ain't happy, Hector, look at Hector's smile back there. He's grinning like a... amen. Anybody else got anything you want to share? Well, I don't care who you are, how big or how small you are, when your family's got a death in it, it hurts. And we just extend our love and mercy to that family and all the other families that are experiencing hard times right now. There's a lot of people hurting. And we just have compassion for all the people that's hurting. Anybody else? Yeah, I know. Sure love you all.
Love you.
Love y'all. Anybody else?
I just want to say yesterday was a very, it seemed like a hard day for me. I don't know. I was cleaning a house, and of course, I'm accident prone anyways, or, you know, and I thought, well, you know, I'm kind of like in a probation period anyways with these people. But she wants, the lady wants me to so anyways, I got to the very end. I mean, just literally, as we walked into this house, I mean, she just had not had time in the middle of showing her business and stuff. And so you can only imagine, she had two little kids. And I mean, it takes me a good 8 hours to clean this house. So at the very end, I thought, thank God, everything's done. I'm getting out of here, you know, a little bit ahead of time. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. About that time, I was laying down to put something in the cabinet, and I don't know, I guess where I've got a little weight, a little heaviness, it broke the cabinet door, and I said, oh my God, of all times, Lord, please come down from heaven and do some carpentry work now, you know, because, I mean, I was trying to put it together, and it got worse, and then, you know, I tried to call Dad, and he's hurt, hello, and so I